Guys, today I'm gonna do the Guild War versus Boden. So, the first target will be in here to try to expose the fortress. I will attack this one. It doesn't seem too strong, but yeah, maybe I'm wrong. Sometimes appearances can be deceiving. So, for the first team, I wanted to just double kill someone. Two units with Melissa, so probably Tenebria and Vildred, and then maybe finish off someone with Assassin Collie if needed. And for team 2, it's just a tanky team. My SSB is on immunity, so she shouldn't take too much damage from Viken. And yeah, their counters should be able to kill them fast, I hope. Yeah, let's try.
I won't lose to anyone.
Okay. Is Isamel Bazaar is quite fast actually.
Take this.
Faster than I expected.
I have things to do.
But yeah, should be fine.
Enough playing around. Let's finish this. I have nothing to say to you.
Okay.
Losing to us is an honor.
Be quiet.
And here I will just. I'll do this.
I will silence.
Yeah, that's enough.
Can you handle that?
Okay, this one I'm not sure, I see.
Watch and learn.
Yeah. Seems fine. Attack buff, sorry. Oh,
this way.
I stop this. Oh, come on. Okay, that wasn't. I was hoping to avoid this.
You've made it this far. But no hope.
Okay, everyone. Okay. I should still win.
How dare you?
Okay. Well, that was more dangerous than I was hoping. I lost 2 units. I will make do without them. Well, I will check for the second match.